opportunity in the ninth inning to come back and tie that game. Kevin Pillar grounds it to third. A run will come in. Arencibia scores. Pillar picks up the RBI, but he's thrown out at first.
You know, it's not just the wild card that the Indians are back into. They're only 4.5 games behind the Tigers in the Central.